EchoSim Pro and ProSys are software tools for simulating and modeling systems. In this example, we'll get the result of a differential equation. First, we load the Book Examples toolkit into the workspace. Second, we open the file that has the differential equation associated with a component. After compiling and generating the default partition for closing the mathematical model with its equations, we generate the associated experiment. In this case, the experiment says that from time 0 to time 10 seconds, it will integrate the differential equation y prime plus y equals 1. And from time 10 to time 15, the differential equation to solve will be y prime plus y equals 0. The experiment is run on the monitor by entering the simulated model variables y and boundary condition u in a plot where we can see the result. In addition, we can check to see if the results are right by entering the variable z in the component, which represents the analytical solution of the differential equations we have to solve. The experiment is run on the monitor by entering the new variable z in the plot. Lastly, we see that the variable representing the differential equation solved using the Y program and the analytical solution represented by the variable Z have the same results. Another way is to give the boundary variable U a time-dependent value. In our case, we generate a component where we give the variable U the unit value plus a negative unit pulse at 10 seconds. Generating a new experiment, you can see that the bounds section is empty, since the variable u is already defined in the model. In conclusion, this video has shown how to do different simulations to calculate a differential equation by using different approaches to the problem.